begin this newscast with breaking news. El Paso police say one person is dead after getting struck by a vehicle on I-10. The incident was reported just after 7 this evening on I-10 East, the downtown area. Special traffic investigators are responding to the scene. Right now, police say traffic is being diverted off the freeway.